The Fifth Wave is an extremely generic disaster movie that adds nothing to the genres it takes from. Our main character, generic teenage girl disaster survivor number 576, aka Cassie, is the last known survivor of her family, and she's all alone until she meets some guy who helps her find her not-dead brother. There's some guy in the child army who helps her brother, and she teams up with them at the end, and then they realize that the army was the alien all along and they try to escape them. It's an amalgamation of many different types of disaster movies, such as flooding, pandemic, aliens, mind control, and many more, all wrapped up into one film. It follows the genre conventions to the T, with no delineation whatsoever. Each genre only lasts a short while, though, as they need to use at least five of them in their movie called The Fifth Wave. This movie was extremely predictable. I could predict individual lines and each narrative turn in the movie, and nothing surprised me at all. The characters are extremely forgettable, and after it ended, I couldn't remember the main character's name until I googled it a week later for this review. As for the rest of the characters, I haven't the foggiest idea of what their names are. There's so much CGI that it might as well be animated, and it's a poorly animated movie at that. It feels like nothing happens in this movie. Like, when the movie ended, I sat back and asked myself, what actually happened there? The answer was that her parents died and she made two friends while getting her brother back. Yes, a lot seemingly happens, but it feels like next to nothing. There's really not that much more to say on this movie. It follows all of the genre conventions that plagued the disaster, apocalypse, alien invasion movie genres. You'd think that a movie that combines all of these could be a little bit less generic, but instead they made a paint-by-numbers disaster film. Not angry, I'm just disappointed. And the verdict is, there's no reason to watch this movie. You might as well go watch a disaster film that's not complete trash.